I am the first fluent Russian speaker to have been cast on Drag Race. There may have been some misconceptions with my fellow alumnus, Katya, but she appropriates my culture. She's not actually Russian, and it's jarring and offensive to my eyes, ears, nose, and mouth, and stomach, what she does.
Party.